Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Happy coming Easter.
We're making an Easter wreath.
Yeah, we're going to make a beautiful Easter wreath. All from dollar store ingredients, right, Maya?
We have this wreath.
Yes.
This
beautiful styrofoam wreath.
This stuffed animal.
Cute little bunny from dollar store.
Just be clear, we're not going to glue him. We're just going to tie him on here.
Yes.
Spoiler alert. Green wool. Pink wool. White wool. We have twine.
We don't need that actually. Maya found it for another craft.
I want to use it.
Yeah, so we're going to use the simple ingredients.
And these,
I think this is a very nice and fluffy wool.
It's so soft.
It's actually very much synthetic.
Yay.
But it's very nice and I think it makes beautiful Easter colors. So Maya, first what are we going to do? Our wreath will be green. We'll remove this thingy. Yeah, you like that. And then we'll wrap the green thread all over our wreath. Okay?
Also, we're getting a new house and...
Spoiler alert. Yeah, there is some kind of...
And in our next video, we're going to do a house tour.
We can do that. We are going to just wrap this thing all over. Beautiful, nice thread. So first, I'll...
Show me how to do it.
Make a knot somewhere inside where it's not seen. Like this, just to secure it. And then we're going to just wrap it around all over the whole wreath.
Okay.
Okay, to make it pretty. Okay, so Maya did not necessarily like this job, so I'll just hold the whole bunch of wool really close, and I will just move it every single time. So that's probably the longest job right here, but that'll make a really beautiful woolly texture. I like it.
Pom-pom time.
Yes, while I'm making working on the wreath, I will show how to make a pom-pom. I'll do it the first time too as well. I just saw the instructions. So here we have a little piece of yarn just for later. So I'm going to wrap my yarn nicely around this fork. Like nicely one layered, I think. Like that. Maybe not necessarily one layered, I don't know exactly. So when I have some, I'm gonna take this piece of yarn and it has to go through in the middle. Like that. And I need to knot in the middle, make a tight knot. Oops. Okay. Could be a double.
Also, all of the stuff was only $1.
Yeah, of course, because it's from the Dollar Tree. So now I don't need any more my ball of yarn. And now I'll remove it.
Also, all of this was $6.
And yeah, good counting. I'm removing it and I cut one here. And I cut all my... Here. It fluffs a little
bit.
I'm
not going to be able to do that.
So this is a cute pom-pom. Well, I'm done here with my wreath. And then I have the edge. I kind of pulled it through, but I want to secure it really firmly, so I'll just use some hot glue and we'll just secure it so that it doesn't go anywhere. So I have my wreath. I think it's beautiful. It turned out really nice and soft. But I see the problem I did not foresee before, that these pom-poms don't really look good when cut, but that's only because of the specifics of this exact yarn, and they also keep shredding. So I'll do looped pom-poms instead, no problem. And maybe they will match this texture even more. You can actually just do that on your fingers, it seems. And then I just make a nice knot in the middle. Okay, so I think my fingers make perfect fork. And then I just cut off the edges, cut off this edge, and this edge as well. And let's see. Spread it. I think it's cute. Look.
Let me see.
Hold on.
Okay.
She always wants to steal everything from me. Look, Mai, it's cute. Isn't it? It even looks better than the pom-pom. I really like it. From now on, I'm just going to use my fingers because I figured that's the best and easiest way. I don't need any other tools. Works perfect, and I can make any length I want. Okay, so I've made several more of the flowers. Some of them smaller, some bigger. So now I'm just going to arrange them. I will just hot glue them just in one corner, and then we'll put a bunny on top. He's waiting. And the bunny, let me just put the camera. The bunny maybe just will sit somewhere or hang like this. Our wreath is done. And the bunny will be like this. It'll be just sitting at some point because Maya does want to glue him in. He wants to have him as a little cute plush animal. Later, so we'll just make sure he doesn't fail. I think it turned out rather cute, don't you? Thank you for your time, for watching this video, and thank you for your likes, and happy Easter!